Yes, it is. Dan Armstrong Ampeg Lucite bass guitar. And it had a bit of an issue. See, the coating on the pickup seems to be coming off, but it had a distorted output sound, and we'll talk about what the deal was with that. So keeping in mind that this thing is 40 years old at least, maybe more, there was a bit of a problem with some damage here, which we remedied the best we could by putting a big flat washer in this area underneath the output jack. But the problem was there was corrosion on the inside of the output jack itself, so the cable, when you plugged in, wasn't making good contact, and we're dealing with tiny voltages here, so any interruption in that signal path was creating a distorted sound. Can you imagine that? Let's just do a little play through with this thing and see how it sounds. People always ask what amp I'm using. This is what I'm using today. This is half of my bass rig. And this is what we're using, a Galleon Krugar 700RB into a 410 cabinet.
Contact.
Do-do-do-do-do. That, and then there's this tone switch here, which it could use a new set of strings, I will admit that, but we're not here to do that today. Kind of like it. And once again, what seemed like a major issue turned out to be something simple, but you have to sort of understand what's going on to solve that. So once again, check me out on Facebook if you get a chance, Dave's World of Fun Stuff. Happy to have you aboard there, and cheers, folks.